Check out this pan-seared red snapper with succotash.